leadership has taken over at the local NAACP.
A new president was sworn in tonight, and News Channel 15's Lamar Holiday was there. Lamar?
Mark and Heather, for the next 2 years, Reverend Dr. Sahara Bledsoe will serve for the Fort Wayne chapter of the NAACP, as she says her vision to revamp this organization. After a controversial election, a new president was elected, Reverend Dr. Sahara Bledsoe.
I am here to serve 24 hours a day. I'm on call 365 days a year for the next 2 years.
Bledsoe was elected from a redo election last month. A lifetime member notified the national NAACP that the November elections was done improperly. Paulette Nelms was reelected in November, but resigned her post on Christmas Eve last year because of the controversy. The state NAACP came in to oversee December's election. Bledsoe says now that's the past, and the organization should be focused on moving forward.
Join us in coming to the NAACP and tell us where you would like to see us and how would you like to see us involved in your particular problem or situation.
Bledsoe, along with her committee and executive board members, were officially sworn in at the Allen County Public Library downtown. She says with this team, the community can rest assured they will be here to serve.
We may not know all of the answers, but I can tell you this, we will tirelessly search for a positive solution.
Bledsoe says for the first time in this local organization's history, all 24 committee and executive board seats have been filled. In Studio 15 tonight, Lamar Holiday, News Channel 15.